it's all emptiness. If you live to be happy, you'll never be happy. It's been said there are two sources of unhappiness in life. One is not getting what you want, and the other is getting it. Sometimes some of the most unhappy people are the ones that have it all. You'll never be happy by chasing happiness. So you say, well, how do you find happiness? How do you find life's purpose? Listen, you were put here on this earth to know God and to walk in fellowship with Him. Now, what does that mean? It means that you were put here on this earth to have a relationship with your Creator. That is why, since the day you were born, you've been on a quest. You've been searching for something because you know there's more to life than what you're presently experiencing. You were created to glorify God and to walk with Him. And check this out. If you find life's purpose by coming into this relationship with God and glorifying Him, you will end up as a happy person. Not from seeking happiness, but from seeking God. Because happiness will be the byproduct of a life that has found its proper perspective. So I encourage you right now to know the God who made you and to walk in a relationship with Him. And you know what? You'll find that you'll become a happy person, because the Bible says, happy are the people whose God is the Lord. Something to think about.
You know what had happened? The desire of my heart had changed. The desire of my heart.
Bless everybody. Good word right there by that pastor. Amen. Don't chase stuff that will leave empty in this life. Chase something's number. Like, God wants you to chase. It's empty. So check out my music, children. God is always true. God bless.